Hi, my name is Ted Pappas, and I want to tell you about a fantastic play that is going on at Pittsburgh Public Theater. It is called Good People by David Lindsay Abair. It's not just a good play, it's not just a great play. It is, I think, a masterpiece, and Pittsburgh Magazine seems to agree with me. They called it a masterpiece, too. It is one of the best plays that I've seen in the last 10 years. I saw the New York production, and I think our production here at Pittsburgh Public Theater is every bit as exciting, every bit as true, every bit as wonderful. There's a lot of reasons for that. First of all, it's beautifully written. The language, the ideas, the humor, the situation, the reality. But beyond that, it has something that I love about a great play. Wonderful roles for actors, and every single actor in this play is magnificent. Every performance is marvelous, and that's really saying something. We're used to good performances here at Pittsburgh Public Theater, but I have rarely seen something like this. The leading lady is called Kelly McAndrew. Remember this name, Kelly McAndrew, and I think she is one of America's greatest actresses. I've spent my whole life in the theater. I've been in this business 43 years. I started when I was -7, by the way, so you can do the math. But I have been in this business most of my life, and I have seen a lot of great performances on stage, and I've known a lot of great actors and actresses. She is one of America's finest actresses at the peak of her powers, and she is starring in this new production of Good People. It is beautifully directed by my friend. Some people call her my competition, but she's actually my friend. And her name is Tracy Brigden, and you know her from the City Theater. She's a wonderful director. She's brought together a terrific team of designers. But first and foremost is this masterpiece, this great American play called Good People, and this wonderful actress leading a team of terrific performers through this fantastic play. I am not exaggerating. Some of you may have plans for the holidays. Maybe you're going away for Thanksgiving. I know I have a couple of friends who are going to London to see a play, or two, or three. Don't miss this one at the Public Theater. You're going to regret it if you do. It's funny. It's moving. It's thrilling. It's suspenseful. It's true. It's honest. It's plain. And as I said, it boasts some of the most beautiful acting I have ever seen on the O'Reilly stage. It's here until December 9th. Please don't miss it. It's a guaranteed great evening of theater.